Oh, well, I'm nearly all done.
Oh, it's going to be dead weird living here on my own.
Well, you never know. You might find yourself a new house guest.
Like who?
Like Zoe.
Oh, you're joking, aren't you?
Well, Chris is living in her house. He might feel it's a fair swap.
Hey, look, there is no way I can live with Zoe.
Why not? Because she's a lesbian?
No.
Anyway, you're not her type. She prefers blondes.
Yeah, well, you're having me on because she won't want to live here anyway.
Maybe not. All I'm saying is, be prepared.